In this brief tutorial, we will configure load balancing on our WAMP stack. We will modify the server count on the web tier to be 2 servers. We will then show you how to configure the load balancer to balance traffic on port 80. Check out our WAMP stack blueprint, then we'll manage our 2 VM deployment. We'll make a copy and we will name it 3 VM deployment. Then click OK. In this 3 VM deployment, we'll have 2 load balancer servers and 1 database server. Click the web tier and change the number of instances to 2. Your environment either needs to be configured with a load balancer pool so that your actual pod and network containers have a load balancer pool, or if you're working with Amazon, you'll need to integrate it into your Elastic load balancer. Drag a load balancer pool to the canvas. We'll name it Web Pool. Select an internet facing load balancer tag from the networks group. Add the client port, we'll set it to 80. Select TCP as the transport protocol. Connect the web server to the load balancer. Select the NIC to be 1, set enabled, and define the server port to be 80 to go to port 80 on your web server. Save the blueprint and check it in. You've just configured load balancing.